Iran, Russia, and Turkey have agreed to step up efforts aimed at convening the first session of Syria's Constitutional Committee early next year.
The ministers presented the positive results of their consultations with the Syrian parties on the composition of the Constitutional Committee. The ministers agreed to take efforts aimed at convening the first session of the Constitutional Committee in Geneva early next year. Four, express their conviction that these steps will lead to the launch of...
Sergey Lavrov, there was a reading out the joint statement after he and his Iranian and Turkish counterparts held a meeting with the United Nations Syria envoy in the Swiss city of Geneva. Lavrov described the meeting as very positive. The top Russian diplomat reaffirmed that Tehran, Moscow, and Ankara's commitment to Syria's sovereignty, independence, and territorial integrity. He said three countries support the launch of a Syrian-led and Syrian-owned political process for the composition of the country's constitution. Meanwhile, Stefan de Mistura says more efforts are required to form Syria's constitutional body.
I believe that there is an extra mile to go, in the marathon effort to ensure the necessary package for a credible, balanced, and inclusive constitutional committee, and for including a balanced chairing arrangement and drafting body and voting threshold to be established under the UN auspices in Geneva.
The Mistura said that he will report the results of the Geneva talks to the UN Security Council. He held intensive work of Iran, Russia, and Turkey to create and maintain stability in Syria. The UN envoy also said he'll be stepping down by the end of this year. He added he expects his successor, Geir Pedersen, to build on his work from January 7th.